Kenneth. I'm here to speak a few words about Christmas. Christmas is celebrated to remember the birth of Jesus Christ. The name Christmas comes from Mass of Christ or Jesus. Christmas is celebrated globally by Christians. Christians consider Jesus Christ to be the Son of God. As we all know, Christmas is around the corner, so it's time to recall why Christmas is celebrated every year around this time. Every year, Christmas is celebrated on December 25th. not to repeat those mistakes and to move ahead. Bring out all the bad things and bring in the new freshness. It's time to show your love, compassion, look. So I will request all my beloved students to look around, feel the need of help them, and especially show your empathy.
Santa Claus distributing the chocolate. What does that mean? It means without expecting anything, giving, which is nothing but a kind of service. If you consider any religion or any caste, everything says about service, service, service. So there's nothing other than the best thing in the universe. So I request all of you to practice doing service to the mankind and also caring the animals, but then that will take you to the peaks of your life. And let me take this opportunity to thank each and every teacher who have contributed their best in making math exhibition a successful event. A big round of applause to all the math teachers and teachers who have cooperated with them, and especially the math coordinator. Thank you.